All right. Critical mode. On. Yes, you are first. After 6 hours and 30 minutes of streaming, you are first. Should I skip this?
A scattered dream. A far off memory
that's like a scattered dream. Wait, I have to fix something with OBS. Game border? Yeah. Yours and mine. Don't skip? DMCA? Okay, I wanna ask all of you, should I skip cutscenes? No, this is not my first time playing. I played Kingdom Hearts 2 once. Only once. Also, let me change the tags and the game. You beat it, and Data's no, not Data's, also not crit, just proud mode, cause base game, not final mix. This is OG? What do you mean OG? No, this is 1.5 and 2.5 remix. OG has crit? I did not know that. My god, DMCA. I really should skip this, right? And you guys are just not trolling me? Okay. My heart's a I started this on stream. I should end it on stream too. It's another game to the backlog. So I still have Dark Souls Rando to finish. I have Kingdom Hearts 2 now to finish. I still have Final Fantasy 2. Crisis Core, because I also have to finish that after finishing FF7. And then Roxas storyline. No skipping of cutscenes. Okay, that would be good for the 10-hour stream then, because 3 hours of that will just be Roxas. Oh, I did not know this. There's a
You have arrived.
cutscene.
I've been to see him.
Or maybe this
He
was in
looks
the
a lot
OG.
like you.
I don't remember.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
How come I don't know this?
Sora?
Or maybe I really just don't remember.
Whoa! Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
Well, who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Aha! Okay, that means I haven't seen that before. Maybe in Red Stream, but I don't know. Feet? Roxas, oh my god, those are big feet.
Another dream about him.
Hobbit feet. I don't know if you're talking about Roxas or if you're talking about me, but I am offended. Apologize right now or I ban you. Because you know. We have the same shoe size.
Man, does that tick you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
For context, Rhett is 5'10", I'm 5'4". We have the same shoe size.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher.
10½, right?
So,
10.5, same shoe size.
Can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
So as I was saying, the best Gen 3 Pokemon is blank. It's Photo. Is it Photo?
We could
Censored?
The, thieves.
The nobody took the word.
Hey, that sounds
Who?
Fun.
Why? Why is it blank? Why are you not saying it?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs. Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Are gone!
What?
The best Gen 3 Pokemon is...
All are... gone?
Are...
You can't say Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right?
No.
Are gone. Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right. Time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
I am checking my stream right now. Is the game framey or is it Roxas, does it look good? Or maybe it's just my stream. What? Controls? Alt tab maybe. Oh, there we go. I think it's fine. Oh, I'm still on display capture. Stream looks good for me. I look good for you. You're a brave man using display capture. The OBS doesn't respond with game capture. So I can just use display capture. Ooh. Joe always looks good. Thank you. Thank you. Rice, milk, and blueberries. Okay, I'll tap again. Wait. What stuff? You know, you bought rice, milk, and blueberries. One of those items I can't buy at the grocery store. Blueberries. I have not seen blueberries available from the grocery store. Hello there, just popping in. How is everyone? After almost 2 weeks, finally. What? 2 weeks? 2 weeks of what? Every time you alt-tab, my heart BPM rises by 20. There's nothing here. No blueberries in the Philippines. I'm pretty sure there are blueberries in the Philippines, but I haven't seen one that I can just buy from the store. Why is it on mouse controls now? I've seen it in cake. That's it. It can, but you have to quit out the application, unfortunately, if I'm correct. That happened to me as well when I was streaming KH2 PC before. Oh. Wait. God. I'll tap again. How is everyone? I'm doing fine. I'm doing better than 2 days ago. I'm really doing fine. But I haven't been streaming for 6 hours. So far it's been good. Dark Souls has not been good to me. How are you, Midnight Blue? I was going to buy Oreo cake, but they didn't have any, so I bought Napoleon's. What's a Napoleon's cake? I had a bit of Oreo cheesecake. Nice, I like Oreo cheesecake. I love oh my god, wait. I love cheesecake. What? No. Not all cheesecake though. I had cheesecake from a buffet place. Vikings.
What'd you say?
It tasted like soap.
You can give us back the now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do?
I swear, it tasted like bar soap. Cheesecake from Vikings is very bad. Losers.
Replay.
But I like chocolate cake more than cheesecake. Cheesecake is second place.
Get on your knees and beg. Maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas.
What do I choose? I don't know, you choose. I don't really know. I don't know very good strats here. I've been watching you guys play Kingdom Hearts 2. You know what? Since this is a crit, defense well against attacks, I'll choose this. I think I need the defense.
Roxas, focus.
Neo, loser.
Come on.
Come on.
Neo, loser.
Neo, loser. I still don't have aerial recovery. Okay.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa.
Got a phone call in real life. Back now, what did I miss? You missed me.
The thief?
I miss you too. Nothing really. Cheesecake talk maybe. Do you like cheesecake, Freshno? Please tell me you like cheesecake. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I'm not really choosy about what type of cheesecake. I love cheesecake. Depending on the cheesecake. My mom often makes me. I mean, your mom made you. Of course she made you.
It's
no use.
She makes me yeah, I know.
What is this thing?
Should I do level 1? No, I'm not that arrogant. I probably can't do level 1 right now. Kingdom Hearts fans, please help me understand. Understand what? The story? When a heart and a body split, the heart becomes a heartless and the body becomes a nobody. Should this not be reversed?
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Is it the heart that becomes a heartless?
It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not. So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go on accusing us after all.
If
are they really all of me?
Yep. If memory serves me well, you are correct that what? The heart
right?
becomes the heartless what? And the be body weird. Becomes the nobody.
Steal the real Roxas or something?
Yeah, it should be reversed.
Serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
When you become a heartless, a nobody is created. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my God, I did not think about this before. Wow. So maybe you are correct, Fresno. Yeah.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Cutscene time.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Oh. The explanation is it looked cool in KH1 that if you kill them, a heart floats up to the sky, but they are stupid and also introduce too much other shit. If you lose your heart, your body becomes a nobody.
Come at you out of nowhere. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
A nobody is not your body, but a different body, but still a body.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sorry, yes.
Go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Lame's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
The Heartless have great fear of...
The Keyblade.
That's right. Oh, the Keyblade.
The key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Oh my God, I have to do 25 more squats. I forgot. Posture check also. I didn't do that. But some nobodies are the actual bodies, I think. Don't try to make sense of KH stuff. How do the nobodies keep getting new bodies? Trafficking? You know that is really a plot point in KH, because they had Shion.
A keyblade.
They have puppets. I don't know how they do it. They have replicas, puppets, that they can add personalities to.
Sorry about that.
Because you know, Roxas here. Spoilers ahead. Roxas here is a nobody.
Thanks.
And in KH3, he becomes real, even though Sora exists, because there is a puppet. And for some reason, Roxas can exist at the same time as Sora.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other.
Do replicas have voting rights? No.
Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Wait.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh.
You okay, know what it is? Never mind.
We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's
I have
all.
To do 25 squats.
So, how about this?
And I have to pee. So.
We all go to the beach.
I'll let this cutscene play, and I'll go pee.
Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas. Blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on. Maybe you forgot, but we're broke. Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Oh, hello again, photo. Oh. Is this the game where someone dies and their best friend is like, "Oh no, who will I eat ice cream with now?" I don't know. Where is... Oh, yes. Oh, wait. Yes? Or was that Days? Nobodies are heartless, and heartless have nobodies. Your R value is one digit. Photo? I mean... Sure, press F. Press F to open a save menu. Yeah, I did say I played a bit. How are your legs? They're stiff. They're tense. I'm just sitting down right now and they're tense. Someone's knocking. Hello? What's up? What? Ah, okay. Wait. Thank you. Here's the dog. Say hi to the dog again. It's not looking at the cam. Not really confident. The dog prefers to sleep here in my room. So. At night, it's just here.
Hello, hello. Oh.
It went all sideways.